Well, hello, everybody. We are the Rush Tribute Project. Thank you for coming and hanging out with us tonight in your homes virtually. So today, as many of you here know, is a pretty special day for those of us that are as big Rush fans as you guys are. So 40 years ago today, Moving Pictures was released. Moving Pictures, in many senses, is one of the most iconic rock albums of all time. It's incredibly influential. It was one of the first albums that was digitally recorded. It was the big breakout hit for Rush. And so the fact that it was 40 years ago today, when we stop and think about that, 40 years ago tonight, people were hearing that album for the very first time. Just really blows our mind when you think about it. And so, as you can see, here we are in Le Dungeon, the practice space. And what we're going to do, this is not our typical live stream. We don't have a stage and all that going on. But what we're going to do is we're going to play Moving Pictures, top to bottom. And that's all we'll be doing tonight. We'll have another live stream available coming up in about a month and a half, and we'll announce that probably in the next couple days for you guys that want to have a bigger experience, the full three-hour show. But with all that said, I'd like to present to you Moving Pictures.
Monday warrior, mean means try. Today's Tom Sawyer, mean means cry.
Thank you.
right on to the pitching of the day. wild and
playing a song without a monitor is a rough deal. Give us one moment, we'll be right back.
It's time to turn the record over.
That's right. That's exactly right. Ah, I can hear.
You didn't hear?
No.
We'll be right back.
light yet endless from my leaden sky. Yeah. The buildings are lost in the limitless rise. My fingers are close. without a boom. The air is thick and still. The vigilantes gather on the lonely torch-lit hill.
Internal interference, signals can cross.
about the function of the poor. Everybody got to elevate from the
Hey, thank you guys. Thanks for coming out. Thanks for sticking out with us and staying logged in and tuned in. So we have a lot of shows that we have planned for this next year. Our website is going to be updated tomorrow. So take a look. See what we've got going on. All things being equal, we are going to be playing every show that you see listed on our website. Obviously, things may happen, but our goal is to be out there, especially in the second half of this year. We'll be out probably at this point about 15 or 16 times in the second half of the year. So hopefully we get a chance to come out and actually see you in person sometime soon. So anyway, take care. Happy 40th anniversary to Moving Pictures, and we'll see you all again soon. Good night.